Every time I make a play, I believe in my shit 10 times more. I can't wait to go and put a couple racks down on the stove. Better know don't hit my phone, and money ain't what you calling for. I'm a pretty ass, boss ass bitch from the 44.
Hi guys, what's up? It's your girl Nyda Dunn, and I'm on the way to the airport
with Black Mama. I'm not gonna put her in the camera though.
Yes guys, as you know, this is my first flight. Right, but we always drive. But yeah guys, so I'll keep y'all updated.
There ain't no the fuck going on. Yeah, it's the motherfucking Dawn on a track. Bitch, I knew they were gonna change, or it's okay, come I change.
Alright, so I'm going to do the chicken line.
To go sit where my flight is.
I don't know y'all, I'm low-key confused a little bit, but I got this. So yeah, we had to like go through like the metal detector and then like take off your jacket and your shoes and all that type of stuff. And then when I came through the little thing, she was like, empty your pockets. Y'all, when I tell y'all, I had stones all in my pocket, crystals and shit. Embarrassing. It's like, she was like, I love your stones. I'm not so bored. The motherfucking flight.
I ain't pulling my chains up. You reach for this. You in the clouds. I know I make my mama proud. Don't care what they be talking about. Don't care what they be talking about.
Like, okay, so I just got off the plane. I'm in Charlotte. And I'm on my way to my other plane to get to New York. The plane where I was pretty cool. It was a few times where it like jerked and I was like, what the freak? But it was really cool. The clouds were beautiful. But like, yeah, I ain't gonna say what I was gonna say, but yeah, it was pretty cool. All right, y'all. Be there.
All right, so now I'm about to board my plane to New York. The flight got delayed like 3 times, but we had it though.
My family no mansion on top of the hills. Told mama she ain't got a stress about bills. Can't wait to see how that shit really feel. I am that bitch, I'm just keeping it real. I can get 2 fucks about how you feel.
So yeah, my bad y'all. I landed and I'm here with my sister.
Cause I might make a vlog, I haven't decided yet. So just in case I want to, I'm gonna get the footage.
How does it feel to be 21?
I'm glad.
Pop your shit, everything got hit, I don't miss.
Be back after some shots.
I just be finding my flow. I just be getting the money, whatever they catch up, where I gotta go. Regardless, I'ma pop my shit. And I'ma keep rocking these shows. Be careful the seeds that you plant. Cause baby, you reap what you sow.
Oh yeah, so we're trying to hurry up to get together. Cause we about to leave soon. So
I'm about to do my makeup, and she already doing her makeup.
Almost done.
Let's see if I put this.
Oh, I actually have the tripod.
Does it right there?
You think so? Let's see me. Can I see you?
You see me? You see me? Yeah, yeah, I see you. Alright, y'all, we in this thing.
Yep.
That's what I'm doing.
Ah, do what?
My eyebrows.
For the sneak eyebrows?
Yep.
Oh, let me see.
Let's see how they turn out.
That's
the only thing
I'm doing
on
my nose.
She got a nose ring, y'all. Yeah. Know how y'all nose ring, girl, see?
And it's hurting, so I'm trying to fix it.
What was I thinking, y'all? Nervous. Pink eyebrows?
No face bedazzles.
I think I can do it.
What?
These pink eyebrows. Let me see.
I just need like a little brown.
Nobody's in that anti-drug, anti-alcohol, you know? Don't like rattle about stuff. Oh, yeah, maybe that.
You can do brown too, though.
I
got
one song called Broccoli, but that's still
brown. Ooh, brown pink to go there.
Stage manager pulled me away,
y'all.
You got a pencil sharpener?
More time here, less time there.
Hey y'all. Oh yeah. We is in the restaurant. We buy bread and we are about to eat a lot.
I'm considering doing that for
my Kelly. Okay. Yes, we're about to eat.
Did you look? Which basket?
I was looking at the shrimp.
Oh yeah, we did the shrimp.
But then I was making my way around.
Mama tried to curry.
Are you
back
someplace?
I don't know. This should just slide.
The drink is good. Yes, period. We got the mojito. Very good. We got the red mojito at Red. It doesn't get any better than this.
And don't.
That's what we
did. Yeah, y'all, the drink is really good though.
And we chilling in this beach. Looking cute, you know.
Okay, brown with the pink, you know. What else is there to do, you know? But
look good and have good drinks with your sis, you know. The room.
Unless you look crazy, so just stay quiet.
My lashes look good. Yes, done by Cece's Beauty Vlogs. One. Yeah, yeah.
Don't make that ketchup fall on the floor.
Okay, yeah. We'll be back when the food comes.
The water just got a case.
Yeah, true.
This is thick. Yeah. This is really vlogged. Now. Book now.
Book now. ASAP.
Rocky. Actually, no Rocky. No Rocky at all. Y'all want it.
Because Rihanna is mine.
That's crazy.
She's mine.
Rihanna is that right?
I'm the kid's father.
I feel like it's going to be so good. The drinks are good. I'm hoping that the food is going to be good. We're going to show y'all the food. We're going to let y'all know what's going on with, you know, the basics. Y'all, let me show y'all my starter locks.
We like a week or two in. I started with two strand twist. I have 217 locks. I'm just playing, I ain't count.
I forgot you telling me you weren't doing it. But shit, I'm
going good. I'm
maybe like split it into six and then like count one section and then multiply by six.
Yeah.
But I'm not counting every block because I already know I'm going to get not even halfway and already be tired and over it. But yeah, y'all, that's what we doing.
This is so far, as you know. Y'all gotta like really look at this.
I was trying to make a cute story. I do not know how to post this on Instagram. So I'm trying to find a second one.
Cause period. Okay, y'all, bye.
Okay, y'all. The food was so good. The food is so good. Like, I had to start the vlog back up, but I said, hold on, they gotta know what's going on.
It's so good. I'm so hungry.
This food is buzzing. Like, y'all, this shrimp is like so perfectly like battered and fried.
Not so perfectly battered.
Oh my god, like it's so good, and it's like dipped in this chili sauce, I believe. Oh my god.
The barbecue sauce?
Oh my god, the barbecue. The honorable mentions.
But I don't know why that's
the barbecue sauce. It's so sweet but spicy and tangy. Oh my god. And the fries are so good. Potato tots is good, crispy. Shout out to the potato too. Cause she just do a lot. Sis do a lot. And when she do what she do, she do what she do. And she come through every time. I'm talking about from the fry.
I keep eating.
To the tater tot. You know what I'm saying? I'm
gonna eat my shrimp.
Yeah. But we just had to come tell y'all what's going on.
Buzz.
So, yeah. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I started the vlog because I had to tell y'all about these fried dough nachos. It's a dessert.
It's so good.
It's so good. It's fried dough with caramel and it tastes like funnel cake. It's so good, y'all. Like. And I got another drink. Pirates of the Caribbean. It's a little sweet, though. But it got rum in it. I like rum. What's your favorite liquor? Tell me your favorite liquor below.
Not
yeah. And subscribe if you want to subscribe here.
I think mine is sangria, y'all. I had a good sangria yesterday.
She kept mine is sangria. Sangria, sangria, sangria. Yeah.
Hey, y'all. I just want to say, you look very beautiful. and get my car. I didn't know what he'd say after that. Because they always cut it off.
Oh, that look good.
So try to keep me in taste burger.
Right.
You had a peanut butter and jelly burger, y'all. Like they marinated inside the meat.
Okay. I'm gonna save these. Ooh, even though I want to smash on them. They so good, y'all. All right, we're going to end this. Okay. Next time y'all see us, we will be somewhere else. Where are we going? If you can guess where we're going below, I will. No, nah, because y'all going to just cheat. But if y'all really didn't cheat, I would give y'all a prize. But just guess where we're going.
Oh no, I guess that.
We are at Sinopolis trying to figure out how the fuck to get in. Look at this fucking bulldozer, nigga. This is how I run over niggas like a bulldozer. They said. I'm trying to put my scarf on, y'all. That's what I'm saying. Like, something gotta be. Yeah, we gonna cut through here. Thank you so much.
Maybe that's not the entrance.
I feel like the elevator will get us in. Where? How the hell you get in?
I don't know.
I think you gotta walk all the way around. Cause look, that look like the door right there.
So how do you go around?
So I guess we gotta walk. I feel like we gotta go all the way inside this whole thing.
You think you gotta go up? Up them steps?
But how do we get?
No, I think that's the construction area in there. Okay, come on.
Over and up. I think you're supposed to walk all the way around or something, but that's a long ass way.
All right, y'all, we in the theater.
Okay, vlog, so this is the baddest bitches in the world reporting live and outside. I'm like, do you want to go back? Okay, so yeah, like I said, reporting live from Ithaca, New York, as y'all can see from the snow. About to head up to this little museum. I don't know what exhibits they got right now, but every time I go, they have something cute. So I'm pretty sure it'll be cute. Very much something. Always something. Something to talk about. Okay, y'all. So we trying to, you know, save money, save the planet. It's only a 10-minute walk. So we're going to walk. Even though it's up this fucking slope. We're still going to do it because we ain't got time to be paying $20 for a 5-minute drive. And it's okay, we sightseeing. We seeing the snow. It's out here looking very snowy. All right, so yeah, y'all, we'll hit y'all up once we get back up here to this museum.
Don't care what they be talking about. A lot of late nights I was grinding, I had to get it. Most of these niggas be cap, no feeling. Whatever they think, they with on with it. If they want smoke, then nigga we spinning. Back and forth until we get dizzy. It can get like that, nigga, no kidding. Took a few L's, but now I'm winning. Pray to the Lord, but I'm still sinning. I ain't with the extras unless it's the one that you stuff in the bag. I ain't even really gotta do too much, and I know these hoes gon' still be mad. But that's what come with this shit, and I learned that early, man. I'm glad I did. I don't give a fuck about how they feel. You know the dung gon' pop up shit. Long live Lens, forever rapping your name until I'm dead and gone. Pop a hole with this on the neck when all they had to do was hit my phone.
Alright, y'all, my bad. We are at the ramen restaurant. We have our appetizers and our hot sake.
We're gonna try it. It's my first time.
It's her first time.
It smells.
This is kind of my real first time, because the first time I had it wasn't my real first time. So yeah. I'm telling you. Okay.
Let's
cheers.
Period. Oh, it's hot.
I was supposed to get her whole face, y'all, because she, look at her, she still looks bad.
Oh, wow.
I got the, me neither.
Right? Okay, y'all.
But you do look like 10 minutes, but we just did a shot just to be ratchet, you know.
Yes, yes, yes.
Ooh. Okay, we'll be back. Okay, y'all, so this was our last day. We went to go get brunch. We found this chicken and waffle place, and we had to like sneaky record because they were finna close, so we had to hurry up and get our orders in and whatnot. We both got, no, I'm lying, I got chicken and waffles, my sister got vegan waffle, and that was it because obviously she don't eat chicken. And she got toppings on hers. I ordered toppings on mine too, but they didn't even put my toppings on my waffle. But like I said, they was finna close, so I ain't make a scene. But yeah, it was lit last day. All right, tuning out.
Darren, what the fuck going on? Yeah, it's the motherfucking Dawn on a track. Bitch, I knew they were gonna change up.
Just having me sound crazy.
Yeah, man. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My last day out in the
street. Yes, sir.
It's only my third day out here.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Yes.
To the basis, I know these bitches be hating. I know these niggas be faking. No ski mask if I want, I was taking. Money to the ill, only time that I'm taking. Since a young ass, how my mama gonna make it. Now I'm having this shit and I'm.